Today, the History Channel announced they made a major discovery. You're seeing some underwater video of this. They found a 20-foot piece of the Space Shuttle Challenger. This was just off the coast of Florida. It's the first major discovery of wreckage from the spacecraft for more than 25 years. According to NASA, a major malfunction 73 seconds after liftoff resulted in the explosion that destroyed the Challenger shuttle and killed all seven astronauts on board.
Incredible discovery.